Can you tell me what they're saying here?
But they did, they did actually, it's not going to turn out to be some myth that they never did spit signals.
No, indeed, you might have expected it. But in fact, it's quite genuine. It's considered probably the first language of North America was smoke signals.
What makes that different? I don't see the subtleties of it from just a bit of smoke.
All you need to have is a bit of smoke and then not smoke. Do you see what I mean? If you left it alone, you'd get a column of smoke. But what they do is do puffs of smoke by having animal skins, not blankets, oddly enough. I know one used to think it was blankets, I think. Yeah. But animal skins that you take away. Blanket and they can create immensely complicated, even V-shapes and things like that, using the blankets.
Is this the same thing they do at the Vatican with the Pope? Or is it just
not?
Is that a more simple language?
Very simple, that, isn't it?
It's just white smoke.
It's either white or black.
Right.
Yes. They used to add wet straw to make it black if they couldn't find a
black
a pope.
Is what? For an African pope?
It's for not being able to. They have to tell the populace assembled in St. Peter's Square whether or not they've come to a decision.
But since they banned smoking in the Vatican, quite a lot of people hang out the window for a fag and it causes all sorts of trouble.
Who would imagine Catholic priests hanging out for a fag? It seems so unlikely. If we run the film on, in fact, it's two puffs that they give here.
That's how, how.
How, how.
How, how.
And two puffs means all's well, apparently.
Yes.
It means everything's okay.
Looks more like a question mark there, doesn't it?
Well, it does, actually.
Do they do grammar, or...?
Ironically, of course, it does. They should have got one of those light aircraft that can write in the sky. Just simple purchase.
What? Free drink?
A word like that. You see, they're ahead of you.
They got good, didn't they?
They did.
See, with the one before, I don't know if we can go back to it, but the one before, yes, we can. With that one there, would you say means all's well? But of course, I mean, that could so easily be the aftermath of this Indian's home going up in flames. they look over the hill and they go, do you think that's our place? No, it says all's well. They just carry on their way.
You're right, it is confusing.
But we used to do this with these signal bonfires, didn't we? They went across the country.
Absolutely right.
But again, the same beacons, the same beacons. Problem there. It might be, oh, look, there's an invasion, or it could just be the Great Fire of London's happening and bring water.
Oh, yeah, if you accidentally set out to your beacon, that would be a disaster.
Yeah. Is that before or after email?
It's close.
Yeah.
They were spamming, though. You'd get endless. Please! Yeah. Do you want a bigger cock?
What about...
Is that how you get a bigger cock? Slapping it around like that? I think with me it would have the opposite effect, to be honest. I think it might be to my shell.
I think you find it works for a while.
Does it?